the fifth race of the Agricross Post Polo Championship. For those who have joined us on board, let us introduce again a bit Philippines. The bound number 11 here to the right is Kim Perez from Slovenia with a green and red sticker on the mainsail, Slovenia flag, of course, Slovenia 2 number on the mainsail. We have Peninsula Petroleum approaching our boat with a bound number 22. Two minutes to go to the top. Boats are grouping, boats are gathering, trying to fight for the start. I talked about that already. Europe is having a good start, we're having a bad start, we're already behind, you have to work hard then to catch the other team. So, nice opportunity to gain a lot at the start. So these boats are fighting for the best possible position at the start. The starting line, again, between the red mark, small red boy on the left side, and between the race coming girls. One minute to go to the start, ladies and gentlemen. Final 50 seconds. Peninsula Petroleum, one closest to us, bound number 22. Just above them, bound number 21. It is Katusha. Behind them, quite a big jam over there behind the race committee. Lots of boats want to take their chances over there. In the middle of fleet, our left, the French team, iGear. Another British team is Mug Racing here behind Katusha. Tighten the sails. 10 seconds to go to the start, less than 10 seconds. You will hear the signal from the race committee boat. Below the line, so the start should be clear. It's the start, ladies and gentlemen. It's the start. It's the reef. Tight to tight. Peninsula Petroleum over here. Oh, the jacket. Oh, this is very tight, ladies and gentlemen. Look at what is doing. Peninsula Petroleum getting far away, behind the Mug Racing. Oh, this was one dangerous bag, but it's a good crew of